Hi, I'm TJ Pruitt, the writer and encourager from PruittWrites.com. This month is NaNoWriMo, or National Novel Writing Month. Whether you're part of it or not, there's a lot of people out there who want to write a novel, a book, a blog post, etc. But they tell themselves they're not creative, they can't come up with ideas, etc. It's really not that hard to come up with an idea. Here's a little exercise that may get your creative mind thinking. Take three objects, an object, a location, and a vehicle. In no more than 3 to 5 sentences, put them in a paragraph. For example, a bullhorn, a train, and a swamp. The conductor used the bullhorn to get the cows off the track. He was in such a hurry, though, that he didn't see the river had overflowed, and he piled the train into what had become a makeshift swamp. Now, that's not going to win any creative awards, but it may be a little bit of a creative tool that gets your mind thinking. Writing is not as complicated as you may think. It's basically a puzzle. You're taking pieces and putting them together in an interesting way. Once you do that, then you'll have an interesting piece of writing. Don't worry about how creative it may be or how the idea may be a change of an idea that's already came before. Most stories are basically a new take on an old idea. That doesn't mean that it's a wore out idea. It means that it's a different idea. In and of itself, it can be something totally new. We can talk more about that in another video. For now, I'm TJ Pruitt, the writer and encourager from PruittWrites.com, and I can't wait to see what you write next.